Oh my god, look at this. The whole Brookhaven map is literally underwater right now. Well, I want to show you guys something very, very crazy. The whole Brookhaven map is going to be flooded very, very soon. And I want to show you guys how this is actually going to be happening. But before we begin, make sure you guys go ahead and use Starcode Clean. Remember, you guys are buying Robux or Premium, because that's going to help me out a lot. I'm going to be showing you guys what's happening to Brookhaven and how it's actually going to be flooded, which is just going to be crazy. Like, imagine the whole Brookhaven map being flooded. And I'll be showing you guys some clues as to why this might actually be happening. Recently, I just saw a TikTok video on my For You page, right? So if you guys use TikTok, you guys know what a For You page is, right? So my For You page, I literally saw this video about someone literally going into Brookhaven and then turning the whole map flooded by using a couple of tricks that I'm gonna be showing you guys in this video. So if we make our way towards the hospital right here, right? So the hospital is literally next to the police station. And once you make your way to the hospital, here's where you want to go. So you guys want to enter, and then you want to go ahead and go over to this x-ray room. You want to go behind this, and you want to just go keep going forward. And as you can see, you can literally go through this wall over here. And once you go keep going forward, you can see this over here. So you can see like a chair over here, and then you can see a desk, and then you can see like papers over here. It seems like a pretty creepy room, right? And there's only like one light bulb over there. So once you guys are in this room, you guys can obviously read this letter and stuff. Let me actually go ahead and get on my flashlight, because that's gonna help. It says report. Everyone said this time would be different. Nevertheless, history did repeat itself. I cannot pinpoint the power source. However, it looks to be beyond this world. Maybe history will show us the way. And that's literally the report. And it says Operation, what's that? Red River terminated. So you guys write that, right? It says Operation Red River. A river has water, right? So this is literally hinting towards water, which could mean that the whole map is getting flooded. But also, it says in this letter, it says, I cannot pinpoint the power source. Power source. So power source, I'm guessing something that could flood the whole map. But especially reading the after reading the letter, this creeps me out a lot and makes me believe that the whole map is actually going to be getting flooded. Basically, I want to show you guys something in this room that actually hints towards this. So what you want to do right here, once you're at the table, right? Once you're at the table over here, you want to go ahead and you angle your camera down just like I'm doing right now. And you guys can see something under over here. You guys can see this blue thing over here, right? And once you click on the blue thing, let me just click on the blue thing. And as you can see, once you literally click on the blue thing, you're going to be teleported to over here, where it's just, I guess it's like a swimming pool, and then it has an agency badge over here. And my theory is that this could be the government, right? A government agency. And also, it says right here, it says this coordination, I don't know what that coordination is. And then it says declination offline, power offline. So I think that the letter was pointing out to this over here, this like, I guess, water thingy over here, like a swimming pool over here, and that button, that I guess the power source was like the button. So literally says power offline, and I don't know when it's gonna go online. I think if it goes online, I'm pretty sure the whole map is gonna be getting flooded, which is just gonna be crazy. But as you can see, there's agency bad, and if you guys want to see what these like rooms are, it's just like basically like, I don't know, it's just a room with like a table over here. I don't even know what these rooms are, honestly. Let's go ahead and go to another room over here. Let's go to this room. It's just another table with a different one. There's some windows. So is this something that got flooded or something? There's like windows, there's a table. So I have no idea what this is, but as you can see, and there's also a table over here. So these rooms seem to be like the same, but like some have different windows, some have like somehow the table at a different spot. See, this has one window. We already saw some of them have, might be at the secret location. If you go into the police station, right, and then you go ahead and go into one of the cells, and you jump on the bed, and you go through the vent, right? So let me just go through the vent. I'm having so much trouble. Let's go and see. There we go. I think I went in. There we go. So you go through the vent, and then you just, what you want to do is you want to go forward, keep going forward, and then you're eventually gonna go through like a wall, I guess. You're eventually gonna go through a wall, and then you're gonna eventually go through the secret room over here. And then what you wanna do is you wanna go over here, and then you angle your camera until you see the blue thing over here, and you click on it, and you're gonna get a card over there. Right? So I wanna go ahead and go to the power source and see what this actually does, like what this all actually means. So I'm gonna go ahead and spawn this Lamborghini, and we're gonna be going there right now. And if you guys are wondering where it is, it's basically towards this area right now. So here's the hospital and here's the school, right? So it's towards this area over here, and here's like the lake house where you can buy the lake house and stuff. And then all you wanna do, I'm pretty sure, is turn left, and then you're gonna see the power source, like the solar panels, and then you're gonna see the power source. There we go. I literally see the power sources over here. Let me just go ahead and back up, and I'll be showing you guys something crazy over here. So let's go ahead. We're going over here. Boom, there we go. And then we are at the station where you can basically control the power. So I wonder what this says over here. It says Brookhaven Electric, right? Brookhaven Electric. Let's go ahead and pull out our card and go through this. And it says temperature stable. And then it has off over here. At the beginning of the video, right, you guys saw that it said off, right? Like the power off, right? Offline, I think. At the hospital, you guys saw that it says power offline, right? Now here, it's red, which means it's probably offline. So I wonder if I turn this on, that if it's gonna go online. Like, I wonder if that's true. So I'm literally going ahead and going over here. And then I'm gonna be typing the password, because you have to type in the password. So the password is gonna be your username if you guys wanna do this as well. So I just type in my password. And then we'll be going over here, and then I'm gonna be clicking on this. And then it says, okay, it went on, and the temperature is still stable, which is pretty cool. And I'm pretty sure I turned it on right there. So let's see, once I turn it on, let's go back to the hospital and actually see if anything has happened. If you guys are enjoying the video so far, make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe to the channel, and then also like this video if you guys like seeing Brookhaven secrets. But let's go ahead, and I'm gonna be going to the same thing that I showed you guys at the beginning of the video. I'm gonna go behind here and then go through this wall, go over here, and then I'm gonna be going ahead and positioning my camera under the table and click on this, and let's see what this says. Wait, it still says offline. It still says offline, and it says gravitational time dilation unavailable. So it literally said that there was, wait, at the beginning of the video, guys, it literally gave us coordinates, right? But now it says gravitational time dilation unavailable, power offline. So it still says power offline. So I wonder if when the power goes online, oh, there we go. Oh, it actually shows us the coordinate over there. That's crazy. Okay. I guess it changes every single time, but it still says power offline, which makes me believe that once it goes online, it's literally going to be flooding the whole Brookhaven map, guys. Oh my god. Now, let me know in the comment section down below, guys. Would you guys like the Brookhaven map to be flooded? Like, flooded, like, it's probably getting flooded like this right here. Probably, like, with this water. Let me know in the comment section down below, guys. Would you like Brookhaven being flooded or not? Because this is how the map looks like right now, as you can see. This is literally how the map looks like. I'm going to turn on my graphics all the way and show you guys. So, this is how the map looks like right now, right? And imagine this whole map just being flooded, guys. I guess I'm going to be swimming around and stuff, but that's going to be crazy, honestly. The whole map being flooded. And I want to show you guys how it's actually going to be looking like. Now, I guess we already have, like, floods inside of Brookhaven. Whenever it rains, there's always, like, a flood, kind of. But imagine, like, the whole map actually being, like, flooded forever, though. Not forever, but, like, for, like, a long period of time. Like, let's say, like 2 months or something like that. That's going to be crazy, honestly. And I wonder if they can actually go ahead and get boats inside of Brookhaven. That'd be kind of cool. Like, if they can actually get boats. I mean, I'm pretty sure we already have, like, a lake, right? So, boats would be, like, a very, very cool thing. All right, guys. So, I want to show you guys something I found on a TikTok, and it might actually work. So, we can actually go ahead and flood this entire map right now by just using this. But in the TikTok, it actually worked. Now, many things on TikTok, like, actually don't work. But let's see if this one actually works. So what the person said was to go ahead and go to the school. So I'm at the school right now, right? So go to the school, and then we have to go over to the cafeteria. There we go. We have to go over to the cafeteria over here. The lighting room, the cafeteria. And then once we're at the cafeteria, we have to go ahead and go over here into the theaters. And then let me just go through this. And then we have to go behind here, and we have to go up these ladder. I don't know what this TikToker is really doing, but like the person who made this TikTok literally says that we gotta go over here, and then we have to go over here, and then we have to go to our vehicles, and we have to choose this cycle over here. Okay, I just choose a cycle, and then we have to go over here, and then okay, and then we have to get out a ladder. Okay, let's go ahead and get out a ladder. I'm pretty sure the ladder is gonna be somewhere around here. There we go, ladder. And then we have to put the ladder over here, okay? And we have to jump on the ladder. Okay, let's jump on the ladder. We have to go through this. Okay, let's go. I went through this, okay? That's what the TikToker said. And what are we supposed to do? Okay, we have to go over here. And we have to click on this injection. So we literally have this in our hand. And then we have to click on E to get rid of the... And then we have to click on F, F three times. Okay, F, F, F. There we go. Three times. And then we have to go on to share. And then click on the houses, click on the binoculars, and click on go. It says unable to perform action, and that's totally okay. Okay, and let's see. And we have to reset our character. Okay, let's see. Wait, what? Is the whole map actually underwater? Oh my god. Oh my god, the whole map is underwater, guys. What is this? Yo! The whole map is underwater. That's crazy.